Right now, though, Lady Sovereign, welcome to Pop World. Hello.
Hello. Hi. How are you?
I'm tired, actually.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, wake up.
You're among a pantheon or group of British musicians who are bigger in America than they are in the UK.
Like who?
Bush.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's better to be big anywhere. Like, I don't just want to focus on America or the UK. I want to go Australia, Japan, Europe, Africa.
What's the best thing that all the extravagant American music moguls lavished on you?
I get a lot of paintings. People like...
Paintings?
Yeah, people draw a lot of paint... Well, paint a lot of paintings of me. Here I go again.
What do you think it is about you that inspires the artist in people? Your face.
Well, that's all they paint. They don't paint anything else.
Not your body, just specifically neck and above.
That's it.
Jay-Z is a personal music industry friend of yours. How does a typical conversation with him go?
Well, at that first meeting, he didn't do nothing but grin. On purpose, I reckon.
Were you doing funny things?
I was shaking like a leaf. I don't know what was going on. I thought I messed it up, but obviously I didn't, so...
Was he still grinning when you left?
Yeah, well, I looked a couple of times, but he was still just like...
Do you think in between he was actually just relaxing his face and every time he looked up, he was like...
Well, I don't know if he's just doing that for, you know, Jay-Z's sake. No, he just seems like a smiley guy, do you know what I mean? Hope that don't ruin his cred or anything.
I doubt it. Well, I've heard he's absolutely hilarious.
He calls me Mighty Mouse. I find that... Well, it's not hilarious.
Could do better.
Yeah.
You not told him to not call you that?
I don't mind. Anything related to small things, I don't mind. Do you know what I mean?
Sewing?
Sewing?
Do you enjoy sewing?
No, I used to be able to knit, though. I want to get back into it. I want to knit my own scarves and...
What did you make?
Oh, this is so bad. Like, I used to knit pencil cases and stuff. Oh. Like, little granny, like, just sit there at my cousin's house just knitting away.
Knitted pencil case.
I don't know how I learnt, and I don't know how I forgot.
Your
belly's hanging out.
Yeah, I know. Thanks, Lady Sovereign.
Oh, it's fine.
I was saying before...
If mine was hanging out, I would have got to tell
it's because what's happened is I didn't iron the shirt, and so it's a little bit...
It's pockets of joy.
And I've put
it's
on
like
weight.
A glimpse into the... Amazing.
Fleshy world of me.
Yes.
Wow.
Thank you.
Now, your record company spent more on the video for your new single than they did on any other artist in the last year and probably ever. Surely that was beautiful.
Thanks.
Surely that...
Oh, that mint. If I didn't have that mint, jeez.
It hasn't
to be
covered
fair,
up everything.
Hasn't done that much.
I'm sorry.
What did you have for lunch?
Jacket potato, cheese and beans.
Yeah, you have.
Well, there you go. Have some of that.
I don't think someone
cleaned
that
pan. I have a choice.
Wow, I feel like I've just had a meal.
Exclusive.
Lady Sovereign, it's been a pleasure talking to you.
Thank you very much indeed.
Best of luck with everything.
Thank you.
Now, interviews like that are the kind of thing you're used to seeing on Pop World, but this week we thought we'd give you an insight into what goes on before we interview someone like Lady Sovereign.
We hide the silverware.
No, the other thing.